Paramount auto-based services in Hyderabad may look like any other four-wheeler service outlet. But it is run by Vidya Nambirajan, the only woman in the city to own and run an automobile service outlet. A marketing professional, Vidya was handed down the business by her father in 2001. There were hardly any women in the profession then, and Vidya had no knowledge about automobile servicing. She started from scratch to build her empire, and today is one among the few women in the country who run a garage.
When I took over the garage, I was totally a novice and I didn't know anything. Even to learn, there was no Google, no nothing, no training institutes. And yes, I will say my father was my teacher. And apart from that, the technology changed. So I started updating and upgrading myself with it. And I bought an engine scanner and my learning began there.
Her resolve to run the garage strengthened when the same men who used to work for her father slowly began refusing to work under the new boss. It was a long way before she proved to people that women too could work well with spanners and pliers.
The mechanics also didn't want to report to me and they started quitting one by one. And that's when, you know, I had to form my own team and that's when I realized, like, let me appoint some girls also. So I took in two girls and I said, at least we girls can do the washing part, whereas the boys can do some repair work, you know. And that's how we began. And the challenge was with too many, even the customer wouldn't trust you because anything is worn off in a car and my mechanic says you got to change it, he will say go ahead and change it. Had I told him that you need to change, he would have questioned me. But today I'll definitely thank all those guys, but for them I wouldn't be where I am today.
Today there are around 5 women working under her, and Vidya also trains students for free, helping them with job placements.
And when I started to school, I obviously expected undergraduates or dropouts, but I was very surprised to see all B.Tech mechanical engineers coming in here. And that's when I found the real need for them, the training and also the job. So I should be the change what I want to see in my industry. That's how I thought. And there are a lot of women also who started coming in, and that was really good. And women really do a good job. And I must say, they're very process oriented.